of the bowl. Then sprinkle 2 spoons of baking soda. Then light the candle with the help of adult.
Carbon dioxide and blocks the supply of oxygen, which candle needs.